Hi guys.
Oh.
Bear tackles. Welcome to Vlogmas Day 5. Yeah, William's here, but he's with my dad at the moment. I have a principal's after school today. I don't think I'm good to it. But don't do what I do. I ain't clever. Just dumb. Yeah. Not really anything else to say. Yeah. See you later. Bye. Oi, oi. Japa doi. Sava loi. Welcome to this. Oh, it reeks. Be back in a minute. I'm back. Hello again. Keen decided that we had a bit of a falling out today, so he didn't come. So that's a bit of a shame, but. I told you we had a falling out. Sorry. Sorry, King, sorry.
What did we fall out of?
I don't know. The tree. welcome to my humble home. It's really hot. Knowing King, he'll probably want to play a bit of FIFA. Then we'll film a video. Then we'll probably film a video. No, we'll film a video, then we'll probably play more FIFA. Then we'll film another video, then we'll play some more FIFA.
17.
Oh, is that what you're going to say? Oh, I don't think so. So yeah, see you in a bit. Alright, thank you, bye. Hey guys, stop! We filmed one video. We actually haven't played FIFA 17. We're now about to do the second video, so we can get it over with. And it involves these. Do you only get a little bit looking at them? Ready?
That was too long.
It's too long. So, guys, you're eating them. That gave it away a bit, didn't it? So yeah, go be trying then.
Yeah, I've got 7 of them.
No, I just saw a good picture, but I swiped. King's having a Rodney of the time on yellow. If you don't know what it is, go check it out.
Link in the description.
Following things apply. You must be 13 or over.
King.
Hey guys, so, yeah,
That was George Saucier.
Have been enjoying today. I haven't vlogged very much today. It's because I've been with my main G homie, Keeney. So guys, see you later, bruv. And sis. And I'm not a sexist. Bye. Oh yeah, I'm trying to pull. She's a girl.
Which one? The one that goes to our school or the other one?
What? Cece. Kai Kai. One that goes to our school. Her name starts with Cheeky. No, but only it starts with A. If you're out there. Wake me up when it's all over.
Lucky they're licorice. You might not want one of them.
What?
They're licorice.
I like licorice.
Do you?
Yeah.
Not almost looking forward to.
What are they?
One of them. Oh, they're marshmallow. They're nice.
Wake me up.
Hurry up and end this.
See you later, boys.
I'll see you in a
bit. Bye. So, guys, basically, this geezer, basically, we were doing a little gym exercise. I was doing a plank. My best was like 45 seconds. I was trying a minute. Matthew's never done it before, and he just got 35 seconds. Now we're trying to do press-ups, and he can't do them.
So, I don't know how to do that.
Basically, so you know how you're supposed to, like, go... So, go flat. He's got, like... He's got bending out. He's been, like, a V, not a I.
I need to go wake up, big bag. I'm like, oof.
So, anyway. Matthew's got a bit of a headache, haven't you?
Yeah. Oh.
Good dodge.
Good team.
Good shot. Anyway, haven't been up too much. Listening to some Christmas music. Matthew now waking himself up. And he's going to do some press ups. Little gym exercise. Feel like I'm a good coach. Not really. I've done 7 press ups, that's my best. Oh, it's not that good. You probably don't care. But I'm just telling you until Matthew comes back. Just something to do.
What are you doing, Emma?
You look high.
Flipping high on water.
Bear drugging.
Ready?
I'm going to
catch
him.
Yeah, bullshit.
Did you get it?
Bullshit.
Oh! Chuck it. Actually, no, that's not good. Good catch.
This is how you do it. How you practice.
Do you do that?
I've done it against there before.
Do you even use it? I don't know if you saw that. Oh. Right, anyway, Matthew, hurry up. Find excuses. Do your press ups. Do your press ups. Do you want to watch Matthew does press ups?
No.
Alright, we'll see you in a bit.
See you later, guys.
Peace. Said peace before I'd stop, but now I haven't. Anyway, bye for all the time.
Bye,
it's only been like 2 minutes. Matthew didn't do his press ups. He got a ball of water and he tipped it on his head and it's a puddle. So anyway, nothing has happened.
Why
is it all wet? It's a bit of Rodney. There's a bottle there, darling.
Landed.
I landed. So anyway.
I got a sweat patch.
Really?
Prince Ali. Do, 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 do. My knees, hop, 1, 2, 3, hop, 1, 2, hop!
What's this?
Prince Ali!
Why did he do that?
I need to wake up.
He didn't do his press ups, he was still being a V, weren't you?
I need to wake up.
No!
Dad. Oh.
I've got asthma.
Print. Landon.
Anyway, so Matthew had done his press ups. He might, if he does, I'll update you. But for anyways, for now, I've been your host, Keen McCain. This has been your co-host, Match It. And good night and goodbye. Peace.
Hey guys, what's up? Not good, lie to you. It's a lot later. I'm actually now in bed. Keen's gone home. Kind of thing. I'm really sorry I didn't really vlog earlier. I'm not sure if I mentioned that I had a headache, but that was at least 3 hours ago, I'd say. still got it. It's really bad. It's like I've been crying. I remember last Vlogmas, I had these headaches. Guys, I haven't been crying. It just looks like it. So yeah, watch YouTube right now. Then after I watch them, I'll end up like editing it, then waiting for it to save onto my thing so then I'll upload it when I fall asleep. Then, when I wake up to do my pick round at 6, flipping 6 o'clock, I'll then upload that. Then, hopefully, I'll upload it tonight, but it might be really early in the morning. So, yeah, guys. Almost day 5. See you tomorrow, guys. Bye.